Welcome, welcome, my community, back with another Microsoft Flight Simulator. We're going to be doing a charity stream today. Feel free to check out the link. We're going to be cruising around kind of New York-ish area. We're going to check out Niagara Falls. We're going to be in the Volocopter. It's a very interesting kind of helicopter slash airplane-ish. This is what it looks like here. Just a bunch of blades. Kind of like a helicopter. And if anybody's interested, I'm going to drop that link for the GoFundMe. And it is for a family friend, just had heart surgery, out of work right now, just trying to take care of his family. So if you can, check it out. Donate if you can. If not, that's all right too. But let's go ahead and get into today's flight. Let's see. I'm going to go ahead and pop these open here. Probably do strobe nav. And let's see. Turn those on. Those all should be on. Now we're gonna get this thing fired up here. Check out that airport here. All right. Probably should go ahead and get a little bit higher than this. Probably about 1,500 feet. Hope everybody's having a fantastic day. Should be all right. I'm just going to kind of cruise around and see what's what. fly it from outside. Welcome, welcome viewers, welcome. Doing a charity stream today. Check out the link if you can. We're just flying around, checking everything out, seeing what's what. I'm gonna try to find the Niagara Falls here. I'm gonna go ahead and go down this way. Thank you. These houses down here, little cul-de-sac. Airfield over here. Very nice scenery. Our battery level. We're at about 55%. Shoot. Wrong button. There we go. So we'll get another 15 minutes of fly time out of this. 25%. Looks like there's a Bell 407 over there. Put this thing down, see if we can get her topped off on charge. Down a little hard, but it's all good. All right. make sure that always got to reset that. Now let's see when we take off. This last time, yep, see, it refilled me. So it's a little wonky. Doesn't show refill until you take off, but it's all good. Welcome, welcome, viewers. Doing a charity stream today. We're in the Volocopter. Just having a little fun. Feel free to check out the GoFundMe link that I linked in the chat. I would very, very much appreciate it. If you could, help out where you can. It's a family friend. Just had open heart surgery. And, yeah, it would definitely help out. Hey, what's going on? We're just in here doing a charity stream in the Volocopter, just having a little fun. If you want to, I'll drop the link. Go ahead and check it out. GoFundMe. It's a family friend. Needs some help. He just had open heart surgery. But if not, that's okay. Feel free to just hang around, check things out. Check out these beautiful sights. Cannot complain about that at all. Hope you're doing good.
Got a big storm cloud over there.
Oh yeah, check these out.
Gonna have to take it down lower so we can see this. Gotta get it a little lower. It is beautiful. Be a good fishing spot right there. Oh man, this is beautiful. Check this out. Look at the houses up there. Isn't that beautiful?
Wow.
Be awesome to live right on the edge there. just flew under the bridge. It's a Volocopter. Almost looks like a drone, doesn't it? Yeah, it's a helicopter, but it's an electronic helicopter. It's a bunch of motors. It's kind of like a drone. Isn't the scenery beautiful, though? Sure if there's under the bridge there or what, so we're just gonna go up. Oh, look at these buildings over here. Isn't that beautiful? Isn't it beautiful? Well, right after this little piece will drop down. I'm just not sure. I don't want to hit nothing. Look at that. Yep, it's a waterfall. Have to check, see how much electricity I have. About 60%. So. Yep. Like an electric car. No, because we're going to be figuring out something neat here in a bit. Check this out. There's a waterfall. What's that? Yeah. Yeah, I'll have to bring that out here one of these days. Probably, because this thing doesn't float. Look how clear the water is right there. Yeah, sure, why not? As long as it's solid ground, I should be able to land. I don't know. What? Can you? No. Because it'll get all over your hands. KIAG over here. That's a water, a wastewater plant. What's up? Welcome, welcome viewers. If anybody's interested in doing a charity stream, feel free to check out the link in the chat. I would very much appreciate it. And if this is some type of content that you're you guys like, feel free to follow for future content. Also, I've got some more videos, more games that are going to be coming up here in the future. This is just one of the games that I play. Coming up to the airport here shortly. We got a Bell 407 up here that we're gonna probably park up next to. Industrial building there. The airport there. Have an airplane right down here under us. B-748. park up right over here. There it is. She is down. Go ahead and get her shut down here. Forty percent battery still left. Turn these off. Alright, let's hop outside, take a look. And everything still looks good. Definitely good almost hour flight. I just want to say I appreciate all the followers, everything you guys do for me. And feel free to follow for future content. And we're going to go ahead and end this one off here, and I will see you guys on the next one. Have a good one. I'm